Hi friends, thanks for choosing our video. For more videos, subscribe our channel and hit that bell icon for notification. Birds of prey is out and kicking ass. The birdies did shine quite brightly in the grim dark world of Gotham. The R rating totally works for this movie as right from the start. Harley drops F-bombs and breaks the legs of all sort of goons and henchmen that come her way. The other birdies are equally savage, even though they don't get to express their emancipation as much as the one Harley Quinn. The film truly justifies its title by the end, and the fans get a little surprise at the very end after the credits as well. So let's get right into the post-credit scene. If you waited all those 5 to 10 minutes to catch an extra scene in the theaters, well, you got played by WB just like me. There ain't no post-credits sequence, as this film completely makes a fool out of us. Throughout the movie, Harley Quinn breaks the fourth wall just like Deadpool and narrates her story. And for those of us who were expecting Harley to show up in a bathrobe somehow setting up the Suicide Squad, don't get our wishes fulfilled. All we get at the very end is a voice note from Harley Quinn that says, "Did you know that Batman?" Yes, it wasn't even complete. It's just saddening. If Marvel makes us wait for a scene at the end, then at least they give us a scene, even when they mean it as a prank, like in Spider-Man Homecoming, where Captain America shows up to give us a lecture on the importance of patience. It's still a scene. All Harley Quinn does is make a reference that's incomplete. Most people don't even understand. Many people left the theaters thinking that this Batman reference was somehow going to address the fact that Ben Affleck isn't Batman anymore, as Robert Pattinson has now taken up the cape and cowl. But it's not even that. What Harley does here is that she tries to make a joke from the Harley Quinn animated series on the DC Universe streaming service. In the series starring Kelly as Harley Quinn, we see Batman trying to make Harley spill the beans on Joker. He asks Harley that why does she want to protect the Joker despite the fact that he has been nothing but a douche to her. Harley responds, "Ask the guy who fucks bats." This is the same joke that Harley tries to make in the Birds of Prey post-credit scene. What she wanted to say was, "Did you know that Batman fucks bats?" Anyway, it just isn't worthwhile to sit around till the credits roll. It would have been considerable even if the joke was complete. But if you were smart enough to leave the theaters without watching the credits roll, then you should be happy to have saved 10 minutes of your life.